Hello everyone, Becca here with The Wild Bunch, the YouTube design team for wildorchidcrafts.com. And today I have a project to share with you guys, so stay tuned and I hope you enjoy.
Hey guys, today I'm back to share a couple more projects with you all. I have made a Christmas stocking and also a Christmas gift bag or pouch. I wanted to make them kind of like matching, so that's what I did. And I'm going to show you guys the products that I have used for both of these projects. But I just wanted to let you guys know that, as always, I'll have all of the product codes in the description below, so that it's easier for you guys to find the products on the website. And I'll also have all of the links that you need down below, so please be sure to check that out. So the first thing I did, I'm probably gonna show you the stocking first. I created the stocking base with just regular cotton. I think this is called cotton canvas or something like that, the fabric. And I created the base for the stocking, and I'll show you the back here. So it just looked like this on the front as well. Then I created this kind of like paper technique here, and I've made a video on how to do this. I'll link it below as well so that you guys can see how to create this technique. And what I used for that was these tissue papers. This is just your regular napkin, and the one that I bought has St. Nicholas on it. And so that's what I used for both the stocking and the pouch. I then, of course, decorated with beautiful Wild Orchid Crafts products. So I'll start by showing you the feet here. I created this sort of layered effect with laces on the bottom, create that end of a sock, you know, like you see usually in stockings. And I did the same thing on the back here on the heel. And on the top, I also layered some lace, but they're actually different laces. They are both from Wild Orchid Crafts, but as you can see, I used different laces for that. This one has little flowers on the end. It is so gorgeous. So I layered three pieces on the top here. Then what I did is I created this beautiful bow using some light beige seam binding. And I also created a bow on the side with the same seam binding, and also the hanging system right here. I added this poinsettia on the center of the bow, and I topped the center of the poinsettia with this beautiful pearl in the diamond circle, which is both from Wild Orchid Crafts as well. Then next to St. Nick here, I have added a little cluster of flowers. And the one in the center that you see, the very large one, is from the white Tuscany rose in 40mm pack. And then all the ones on the side that you see, they're all from the mixed set of flowers. And this is set A. And I just added the little flowers on the outside. So there's some rosebuds and some other bits here. I also created this kind of like fan effect with some gag lace, which is also from Wild Orchid Crafts. And on the back, I added some beautiful feathers and also one of Wild Orchid Crafts pearl sprays. So I added that to the back there. And that pretty much finishes off this stocking. And it actually opens up, so I could, of course, add a gift in there if I wanted to, but I'm gonna use this as a decoration piece only. Now for the little pouch, this is what it looks like inside. Once again, this is a gift bag, so this is how it works. You just pull the sides and it kind of closes up, and you can add your gift to the inside and just hand it to someone. And I think this is a gift in itself, to be honest. This is beautiful. So yeah, and I've used the same technique for the paper on the center. I added some guide pearl lace on the outside, and this is actually just the edge of one of the laces from Wild Orchid Craft. I just trimmed the edge and added that around the picture just to frame it a little bit better. And I've used another one of those 40mm Tuscany rose, and I actually added some gold paint on the edges just to add that sort of vintage look. I also used some golden baby's breath on the back here, another one of the pearl sprays, and another piece of feather there. Right here I used one of the wild roses, and this is the large white wild rose. And I also used some wild roses in 30mm as well. And then down here I've actually used some of the foundation flowers. And in the center, the little gold bead that you see is not actually a bead. It's one of the pearls that come on the spray. I just took it off and painted it in gold and then added it to the center. So it looks like that. And I added some more of that lace on the back here as well. And on the top, there's some more Gaipu lace. And then this one is also from Wild Orchid Crafts. And this one is the one with the roses on it. It's absolutely beautiful. And I've also used the ivory pearl drop trim on the top here. And that pretty much covers the little sack or gift bag or pouch, whatever you want to call it. And I really, really like how they turned out. They're very vintage looking, so I really hope you guys like it too. And if you do, please give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to check the description below for more information on the products and the links that you need for Wild Orchid Crafts. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye!